Go put dark and stuff back, please. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm at my mom's house because I need a break from my little bit time. So technically made the living room, my bedroom. Also, my cat is on the damn table. He won't get off the table at all. But anyway, I am getting my button back. Tomorrow I get my button for my teeth. I'm not gonna put my teeth on until almost 11 or 12. It's probably when I get home. So, yeah. Because they can change it out. I might bring it with me. So I can change. So when they change it out, nothing leaks and stuff comes out of it. So it can be empty stuff. But I am eating a little bit today, so I'm not. I'll make done with that anyway. But yeah, this. See, I'm getting rid of it tomorrow. Keep it started. I don't like it because this is what happened to it. It leaves you rashes all right there. And it hurts, and I don't like it, plus it makes me cry. The point hurts really, really bad. I didn't even go to school today, because I'm tired and I'm dead tired, but I turned my light off, and the kitchen light off, because I do gotta go. I do have to get up anyways. That's called a bad time, but I wanted to make this video real quick, but I catch up in the morning when I get dressed and ready. I'm not gonna actually get dressed officially because I'm just gonna go get a cheap change. But I do have to call my doctor tomorrow to get a new nebulizer. But I don't think they're going to give me a new nebulizer. I could say it broke. Which is like what I'm probably gonna do. I'm probably gonna be like, my treatment broke a bit. Then it did and it broke, so. And now it's not working, so yeah. I don't think that's a good idea. Like, right over it. Probably not a good idea. I like to the doctor to get a new one, especially because how, so, do I have an extra one? I don't even think I have an extra, bring an extra, oh yeah, the extra is over here. Let me show you. My stomach has not been bloated so much. Like really bloated. So, they've been giving me the wrong one. I also got Dutch bugs yesterday. Usually I get my mom gave me these masks, so I'm just gonna take one with me tomorrow. So these are my oxygen tubing. Oxygen tubing. This is amazing. I might have already opened it. I do have to get a new mask. Because that's needed for a while. Also, if you have an oxygen maker, you actually use. Because they're really, really good and helpful. I'll be right back, because I can't hold it.
Good morning. So, what's the song? I know it's gonna be hot outside, but I'm bringing an extra shirt. So, do the hot. Yeah. And not that, my cotton test kit, I think. So I'm doing my treatment right now, and I'm about to make my food. If you already know how I do it. But anyway, gun. My kidney's already done. This is done pretty bad. But I'm putting gauze on my kid because it hurt. Luckily today I can get a change out. This is what it looks like. And it hurts. Yeah. And it bothers me so much. And I don't like it, and I'm not a fan of it. But hopefully I'm getting my button today. So, yeah. And yeah, I'm about to check my mom to call her to change for the money. Because I need to get my bike pad. Oh, I can't get my bike pad without her not transferring the money. I always leave my oxygen a little bit longer. Just in case if I got a knockoff at night. I did. But, and then I'm gonna take my mom now. I'll see y'all later. I'm just waiting for my bus. I'm in my brother to call the train. Yeah, no, I need it to die anyway. I saw they start to become now or up to now to 9:14 to 9:30. So we'll see. Because my appointment is at 10. So I don't know if I'm able to afford getting my teeth taken out. But I can try, and probably won't because it might be able to, it might gonna hurt. So, yeah, and it kinda hurts like that. It might hurt a little bit like right now. But, yeah, cause it does hurt. Even when I barely even touch it, I get myself touching it. But I'm excited. I was like, wait, I can put my foot on my extension and I'm gonna get my time. But I realized if an extension comes with the tube and the gel and all that. So, yeah. And then I'm gonna get a coffee drink because why not? I needed to get some coffee. So I'm gonna probably hurry up and get it. It's not really a coffee. I'm just getting a chai latte. So, and I do have a McDonald's driving here. So I'm gonna basically walk to it on, it's not until Saturday at 4 or 3. So I'm gonna go walk to that. Let's see how that goes. So, but anyways, yeah. And I am going to go tomorrow because it's Halloween costume day. I just realized Halloween is on a Sunday. Yeah, on a Sunday. I just realized that, but anyway, yeah. And like, it's only like a 5-10 minute walk to McDonald's, so yeah. Not bad at all. So, I'm just gonna wait for the bus to come in. It's gonna move it. How did the cat attack me? The kitten. Yeah. My sister found it, but I take care of and played with it. It brought scratches on my body because of the damn cat. I still, it looks okay in here. It was hard. That is not my bed. It's a big Via bus. I take the Via Tram. This is the small ones. And they stop at your house. So, just waiting on that. I'll wait my mac and cheese.
But I'm gonna wait because I'm gonna dive in more, but then play. Alright, so I don't know why I'm eating the mac and cheese, but it's good. And my thought, my God, I think my daddy made it. I don't know what the heck to put in it, but it is hurting my damn stomach. And I like it. So, yeah. I thought, like, he fucking turned my stomach out a little bit. Without it getting on my shirt. For the bus and let my phone because my mom said to give me $10 so John. So I might have like $8 left to receive when I get done with my button. If I have enough time, then I should be able to go to the store. I know we have like the store inside and outside. So, yeah. Also, you have to go to Dutch Bros. It's really good. If you have a Dutch Bros near you, you have to go. They have a good drink. They have smoothies, energy drink, coffee, and stuff like that. You have to go to the drive thru or you have to stand outside. There's really no inside to get into, but anyways, yeah. I don't know what's up in my head today. But this part just wanted to come up today. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go now and wait for the bus, and I'll let you know when I'm on the bus. But I do have to activate my card once the bus gets here. Cause if you activate it, you can't unactivate it or something like that. I don't know, but this is my first time using every year. Okay, so they have to wait 20 more minutes. Luckily, I'm in my brother's car because I really like it and it's cold. Dude, it's cold in Texas. Maybe I should eat my mac and cheese. Oh, yeah, and it's a bus this time. I like my thing. A yellow cab or a taxi. I'm like, running in the video, I started taking cab. I don't know. But there's a lot of construction people driving by. That truck right there, the water truck. Like the climate touches for the waters. I'm guessing. I don't know. But I'm cold. But I'm gonna eat because why not? I did heat it up and it's still warm and hot. So, let's touch it. I'm gonna eat mac and cheese. I don't care if my stomach is hurting. I swear I don't care. Maybe I do. It depends on me. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna be back. Okay, so this is the city area, but I don't know if it's the adult or what. Oh my god. This is a safety area. And I haven't had JJ in 10 years. What's this? I'm happy. I'm walking to get something to drink. My stomach hurts. I think it's from the dye. Oh no. The only surgery I had was a section. But it's not a big deal. Really? I was trying to walk around. But it's been 10 years since I haven't actually been admitted for like major surgeries. Like that in about 10 years. So I'm happy about that. So, yeah. This is the area that I have to come now. For like, surgeries and stuff like that. But, yeah, I'm gonna get something to drink. Because I'm about to pass out. I swear if I like that. But I need to hurry up. Before, I think that's over. It's 136. Damn. 135. No wonder I felt sick. Literally, I felt sick. Is it this one? No. Go down. And go down one more time. No wonder why I feel dizzy. I'm sick. And thirsty. But I'm half thirsty. So my mom is going to turn out to have like, I think $6 to $7 left on my card. So, this is where I'll be at home. So, that's hot, but so, yeah. And my doctor's out here. I'm surprised. I haven't seen my doctors yet.
No. Okay. Where are you going?
To get something to drink.
To get something to drink? Are you downstairs?
Yeah.
Too, or where are you coming from?
The GI lab.
The GI lab? Okay, let me just get you a visitor's badge because you need to have one to go to the hospital. Okay? There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too. Get a video to pass. Okay. Hi, Dad. I'm surprised I haven't seen my doctors. Like, basically, any of my doctors. Let's see. Get the pumpkin spice latte.
Of course. What size is it?
How much is the large?
Large, you got it. Is whole milk okay?
Huh?
Is whole milk okay for you?
Yeah.
I have almond milk.
I said, it's a latte. With pumpkin. No. Spice latte. With pumpkin. No. They gave me coffee. Yes. Take the stuff to me. But I'm still drinking it because I'm thirsty. And they're not letting me at all. So guys, I'm back home for a quick action. I'm gonna get it because I didn't pay for it, but I did pay for the one that I did try to get. It's a latte. And I use it to help me out because they just gave me coffee, straight up coffee. Well, not that it's a latte, but whatever. The lady, I didn't pay for this lady there. Right next to my doctor's office, they go to the cafe. You can get something to eat, drink, and stuff. Pretty cool. And I went there to get my salad. And I was about to pay for it. This lady was like, no, don't worry about it. Like, she's like, yes, of course. I'm like, okay, thank you. God bless you. She's like, no problem. You're welcome. It's up to the book. But sure. But anyway, yeah. Happened. And I'm like, I'm not too bad. It does not hurt. It's been like maybe 20, 30 minutes I've been on it. Probably 30, 40 minutes already. It's a banana nuts. It has not hurt at all. So I'm happy that I got my button back. Hopefully I can still use the button, the extension that I have. Let's see. I'm gonna have to wait until I work about. But this is the gentleman I'm using so far. This is the cat that I was talking about. She can be cute, but she can be mean sometimes, so. She can be mean sometimes too, but depends. She loves buying things. I love the things, right, my love? We don't have a name for her yet because we don't know how long we're gonna keep her for. But yeah, she's just so cute. She wants my food and drink, but she can have it. My other cat is kind of jealous. And I don't know where my mom taught her that. I think my mom taught might be under. And under the table. But anyways, I guess this is mostly it for the video. After I did start my lung doctor acting, I was literally about to record me going to the sun and talking. I'm pretty tired of that. But anyway, instead, I didn't want to talk because my doctor is right there. And I was like, oh shit, never mind. I'm doing that. And then, from my head, I was like, I had my phone, I was like, I don't know why, but I did it anyway. And he saw me and recognized me. And then he was like, I heard him talking to somebody, he was talking to somebody. I don't want to interrupt him, I just waved at him. Like, maybe he waved back at me. No, he didn't wave back at me. He just, he just, hold on. I see one of my patients, this and that. I'm like, you gotta be kidding me. And he came over there, and I like, let's smile talk. He was like, what are you doing over here? I was like, I'm just getting my button done. I got it. He's like, does it feel better? I'm like, yeah, it's not uncomfortable. And I did have pain a little bit, but. And I told him, I was like, I'm doing a lot better, anyway. So, yeah. It's pretty crazy to tell that to him, and I was like, hi. So we had a little small chit chat. He's asked me how I'm doing, and then, where are we gonna be for Halloween and stuff like that. So, my guess he's going to the hospital, but he cannot. So this is what she does. And I don't know if maybe because she missed her mom. I think because she might miss her mom, I don't know what gotta help her. But I know other than that, yeah, I had a chat with my doctor. My lung doctor. I could have told him that 10 years ago today I left the hospital. I should have told him that, but I told him later. I went to him until February. So. Yeah, but, no. So yeah, I'm just happy right now, so yay. And then I've been out of the hospital for 10 years, so. So maybe I have to get me something to drink at the hospital to celebrate. Oh my goodness. She just turned some over the under the chair. Oh yeah, I need to clean that up. So you can see. Did she get up there? Yeah, she got up there, but yeah. Anyway, yeah. And this is, I'm going to close up the video, so I can drink my child out too. And then, I need to watch my mac and cheese, because I only eat half of it, so. And then, my food, so. Oh yeah, I'm going to check out the pumpkin, I'm going to so fun to check it out, like, oh, did you come up here? I just heard, and she's like, okay, no problem. And she was trying to put my dick bum in, right? Everything is good out. Hi, I mean, like, you really gotta do that. Like, I just came out of the hole, luckily I changed my shirt because it was horrible, very horrible, but whatever. That's just what I gotta do in life. But, yeah, because it's the vlog that I went to my GI lab. Well, it's not technically GI, but called GI lab. To the GI lab. So, yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go. Hope you enjoyed this video of me. My chips and I wanted to quit it, but I just couldn't get a hurt. And I didn't know how to hold it. I could have done it like that. When she put it in, but I just couldn't do it because it hurt. Because I was grabbing the blanket and squeezing the blanket because it hurt. So, other than that, bye guys. Also, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Snapchat and TikTok. Because I do like a lot of updates on it from that post on YouTube. I could do a lot of updates on Instagram and Snapchat. Link in bio.